All right, so I'm gonna talk you guys through how projects make money, so that you can see a real life example of how you know, you can generate an exceptional return on your money by doing real estate projects or investing in real estate. Okay, now what I'm about to show you is totally normal. I don't have any pixie dust, I don't have any magic tricks. It's just, this is how the math works and this is how it goes. Okay, so in this example, I'm going to use a recent project that I did, one of the ones I just showed you guys a few days ago that got sold. That project, the budget for construction was $180,000. I budgeted $20,000 for selling costs, because you always have to budget for the cost to sell. That is something that a lot of novice investors forget to budget for a total budget of $200,000. Okay, I estimated that I should be able to sell that project at the time that I purchased the lot for $240,000 at least, for a net of $40,000. So just by putting the deal together, I basically made myself $40,000 on paper, just by starting. Okay, but you don't want to spend this money before you actually get it. That's another common mistake. So that was the budget. Okay, the actual for that project was construction budget. Construction was $180,000, so it came in right on budget. The selling cost, I budgeted $20,000 for that, but it was actually on the day of closing, it was $17,427.99, stop boat, for a total of $197,427.99. So that part of it came in under budget, $2,500. Okay, then the sales price, I said, okay, at the beginning, we should be able to sell this for $240,000. But what we actually sold it for was $250,000, okay? So in actuality, so we came in $10,000 over here, and we came in $2,500 under on the construction, okay? So the net for that project was $52,572.01. My math's not too good, but that's a 26.29% return in a few months. So name a CD, name a savings account, name a stock, name anything that's paying these type of returns, with, you cannot forget, the tax benefits. So there you go. That's how projects make money.